This is our back lunge exercise. I'm going to have Allison put her feet in a narrow position and her hands on her hips. Now she's going to reach back behind her as far as she can with one foot and drop that knee down toward the floor. Always coming back up to that front position. Same leg, drop that back down to the floor and stay right there. I will have you notice her torso is basically straight up and down. Her shin is basically straight up and down. In fact, her shin and her torso should be parallel. Do an equal number of repetitions with both sides.